Hello guys, it's me, Kubsy, back in again with another video. In today's video, we got a personality test. I don't know, we'll see what's gonna happen. It's a personality test. It takes less than 12 minutes. It's made by 16 personalities, and their page will be in the description below. I have to answer honestly, so I'll be honest with you. And I'll try not to leave any neutral answers. So that's what it says here. So it's a free personality test. Let's see what turns out. And so let me just hop to my laptop really quickly. I have it there, but I just want to get it ready. So wait a second. I'm going to do the exact same thing I did in the last video. So we are here on 16personalities.com. As you can see, they're saying take less than 12 minutes, blah blah blah, and I'm going to try to answer them honestly. Let's go, and the first question, it says, you find it difficult. Apparently there's like 100 questions, I think. I mean, it looks like it. I mean, we'll see how many questions there is. It's probably a lot, because it says it takes like 12 minutes, so I better go quickly with them, because I don't really want to waste, I don't want to make this video like a half an hour video. So, you find it difficult to introduce yourself to other people, yeah, I agree. No, you often get lost in thoughts that you ignore or forget your surroundings. No, you often get so lost in thoughts that you ignore or forget your surroundings. Disagree. You try to respond to your emails as soon as possible and cannot stand a messy inbox. Disagree. You find it easy to stay relaxed and focused when there is some pressure. Disagree. You do not usually entertain conversations. Neutral. You rarely do something out of sheer curiosity. Disagree. You feel superior to other people. Neutral, I say. Being organized is more important to you than being adaptable. Agree. You're usually highly motivated and energetic. Agree. What do you get about matters less to you than making sure no one gets upset? I'll say a tiny bit to disagree, because it's always the debate that really matters to you, not other people. You often feel as if you have to justify yourself to other people. Justify yourself to let's go for neutral, because I don't really. Your home and work environments are quite tidy. Go for that, because it's actually not quite tidy in my house. So it's not like I'm saying I don't clean my house or something. It's just I mess up stuff a lot. If I mean. My room is a mess. My house normally is really clean, but it's just me that's just, I don't really, I'm like messy. Like a Cuba messy. You do not mind being at the center of attention. Disagree, of course. I hate being in the middle of attention. So it's really a weird feeling. You consider yourself more practical than creative. No, I mean, I'm creative, I think. I mean, people can really upset you. Yeah. I mean, no, disagree. I mean, I get. Your travel plans are usually well thought out. I'll go for neutral here, because it's only just my parents that I do it, so I don't know. Because I'm still a child. It is often difficult for you to relate to other people's feelings. Yeah, true. Your mood can change very quickly. Disagree. Because normally when I'm like in a good mood, like a happy mood, and I'm just like, you know, in a good mood, it's, you have to do something serious if you want to get that mood away from me, so, yeah. In a discussion, truth should be more important than people's sensitive. In a discussion, truth should be more important than people. Agree. You rarely worry about how your actions affect other people. Disagree. Your work style is closer to random energy spikes than to myth. What the fuck? Your work style is closer to random energy spikes than to a methodical and organized approach. Disagree then. Because I think, I just read organized. I think when I work, I try to get it organized. I don't know. I'm going to put neutral here. Actually, I didn't really understand the question. I don't know why. You are often envious of others. What's envious mean? I'm so sorry. Nah, I mean, well, it's got neutral. I don't know what envious mean. Envious. I hear that word. I just don't remember what it means, really. An interesting book or a video game is often better than a social event. Yeah, I agree. Being able to develop a plan and stick to it, it is the most important part of every project. Yeah, I'll say I agree, because it is kind of important. There is actually, it's like 100. Because if 40 is there, that means 50 is going to be in the middle. So it means there's 100. I better go quickly with them. You really get away by fantasies and ideas. Or guys, do you want to see a part 2? I'll go to question 50, and then I'll do a part 2 or whatever. If you want it. I mean, I don't know. I'll do the part 2. No, let's just do a whole video. What the fuck? I don't know. What I'm thinking of. You really get carried away by fantasies and ideas. Yeah, I'll say like there. You often find yourself lost in thought when you are walking in nature. No, disagree. If someone does not respond to your email quickly, you start worrying if you said something wrong. Maybe not emails, so I'll go like this little agree, because I have the same thing for like Messenger. Like if I see someone's active and I write to him, or like anywhere I text someone, and when I see they're like active or whatever, and like I see they viewed my message and then they don't respond for like the next couple minutes, I think they might get offended by what I said, but I don't know. As a parent, you would rather see your child grow up kind than smart. I agree. I mean, I go, yeah. I want him to be smart. I want kind of smart if I was a parent. You do not let other people influence your actions. Great, like a tiny bit there. Your dreams tend to focus on the real world and its events. Agree. Let's go. Go on. So we're halfway through, guys, and 7 minutes in the video. So this video will take me like 40 minutes. It does not take you much time to start getting involved in social activities at your new workplace. I'm gonna go neutral. You are more of a natural improviser than a careful planner. Disagree. Your emotions control you more than you control them. Agree. You enjoy going to social events that involve dress up or role play activities. Disagree. I don't like dressing up. You often spend time exploring unrealistic and unpractical yet intriguing ideas. No, disagree. You would rather improvise than spend time coming up with a detailed plan. Disagree. I mean, I don't know. You're a relatively reserved and quiet person. Disagree. I shout a lot. I mean, maybe not on videos, because I don't want to look like a little cringy kid, but yeah. I scream a lot, so no. If you had a business, you would find it very difficult to fire loyal but underperforming employees. Disagree. Actually, it's, I don't know. Maybe even though they're low. I mean, no, I'll go for like there. I mean, actually, because I actually get the question. It's kind of hard to get someone away that you, like, if you have someone, like, a friend of yours or something, it's pretty hard to fire them. You often contemplate the reasons for human existence. disagree. Logic is usually more important than heart when it comes to making important decisions. Disagree? Heart? You need your heart, it pumps you. You'll die without it. So it's the most important thing, the heart. Right? Keeping your options open is more important than having a to-do list. And this guy. I mean, I'll go neutral here actually, because I don't know. If your friend is sad about something, you're more likely to offer emotional support than suggest ways to deal with the problem. Disagree, because I would try to make him, I would try to help him solve the problem. You rarely feel insecure. I mean, insecure is like, you feel safe, right? Yeah, so I'll agree then. If it means not insecure. Disagree, actually. Because if it means that you feel not safe, I feel not safe a lot of times. I mean, not like a house or something, but sometimes when I go out somewhere, there's sometimes moments when I don't feel secured. You have no difficulties coming up with a personal timetable and sticking to it. Coming up with a person. Yeah, great. I don't really. I mean, like, let's put it there or there. Yeah. Being right is more important than being cooperative when it comes to teamwork. Disagree. You think that everyone's views should be respected regardless of whether they are supported by facts or not. Yeah. You feel more energetic as you spend time with a group of people. Yep. You frequently misplace your things. Disagree. You see yourself as very emotional stable. Agree. I mean, no. That's neutral. Your mind is always buzzing with unexplored ideas and plans. Yeah. You would not call yourself a dreamer. Disagree. I mean, You usually find it difficult to relax when talking in front of many people. No, disagree. I don't really care speaking to like audience, but it's kind of bad if you like do something bad and you have to speak to a lot of people. That's what's worse. But if you like just have to speak normal bullshit or like, you know, like a debate or something, I wouldn't really care. Generally speaking, you rely more on your experience than your imagination. Disagree. I think imagination. You worry too much about what other people think. I agree. I even think that about YouTube. I always really think what people think when they watched my first two videos. I don't know if they were good or bad. If the room is full, you stay closer to the walls, avoiding the center. Yeah, I have that feeling sometimes, you know, when it's really crowded sometimes. I try to get to the walls because you can, like, you know, like, slide on the walls. That's what I do on, like, airports or something. When I try to get past people, I always go to the walls and I just try to slide past everyone. It's actually pretty good doing that. I mean, if you're, like, a kid like me and you're, like, really short like me, it's really cool doing that, actually. You have a tendency to procrastinate. What the fuck is that word? Until there is not enough time to do everything. Neutral goes, what the fuck? My English is actually pretty bad. I know a couple of, like, you know, the hard ones. You feel very anxious in stressful situations. Disagree. I mean, no. Yes, I do. I really. Anxious means like worrying, right? So yeah, I do. You believe that it is more rewarding to be liked by others than be powerful. Yeah, I agree. Yeah, I've always been interested in unconventional and ambiguous things, e.g. in books, art and movies. Disagree, don't really have interest in that stuff. You often take initiative in social situations. Disagree. Results! Got our results, people! Wait. Your personality is. Your personality type is defender. Okay. We are born not just for ourselves. Okay. Mind. Let's keep in mind that this trait determines how we interact with our environment. So I am 59% introverted. And energy shows, the trait shows where we direct our mental energy. 70% of me is observant, and then 28 is intuitive. So that means 72% of me, I care more about other people. What? I don't know. Nature, the trait determines how we make decisions and cope with emotions. Then I think 34%, and then 66% I have feeling. Okay, and then tactics. That trait reflects our approach to work planning and decision making. So I'm 67% judging, and then 33% prospecting. And then identity. That trait underpins all others, showing how confident we are in our abilities and decisions. So 74% of me is turbulent, and then 26% of me is assertive. So yeah, guys, that's my results of this personality test, guys. Maybe that's my video done for today. Hope you enjoyed it. It was a cool little personality test. So I'm basically a defender, guys. I'm a defender, and I care more about others than myself. That's what apparently they're saying here. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed that personality test. It was kind of cool answering these questions, and I hope maybe you actually got to know something about me by watching this. It was a pretty long video because of the 100 questions I had to answer, but I'm so sorry, guys. You know, I probably would skip most of them, but whatever. I'm gonna end my video now. I'm gonna try to upload this evening as well, so we'll see what happens. And yeah. Bye.